What's good? How y'all doing out there? This Prevail. You know, some of you all may be familiar with me. Some of you all may not. I'm working on this new mixtape, Yet I Stand. Those of you who have One Way to Live, I know y'all, you know, been waiting a while, you know, for something new. But, you know, here it is, you know, we're getting ready to do something awesome, something big for God. I need you all support, you know. This particular album is special to me because it really defines who I am, where I come from, you know, the Desire Project, 9 Watt. You know, that's where God, you know, begin to, you know, reveal himself to me and, you know, and show me that, you know, that was a better way of living. You know, I've sold the drugs, you know, I've done the jail time, I've been shot at. You know, I've robbed and done different things like that. Things that I'm not saying that because I'm proud of it. But just to say that, you know, I can relate to some of the stuff that these young men are encountering, you know, and the things that they're running into, you know, and in order for us to change the generation, we have to support the, you know, people like me, you know, so that I can reach more and more people, you know, and more of these young men's lives. You know, with the ministry that God has put inside of me, you know, and, you know, I tell people all the time, this is not about notoriety, it's not about fame. I don't do it for that, you know, I do it to see God glorified. You know, the Bible says that one man waters, the other man plants, but God get the increase. So I want to see, you know, people, you know, giving their life over to God and you know, just submitting to his will, you know, because the only way to escape any calamity in your life is to surrender to God's will. So this is what I'm doing, you know. I hope y'all enjoy it. You know, those of you who want to support it and be a part of what God is doing, you know, in my life, you know, I, like I said, I can use it, you know, and, you know, that's what it is, you know. Yet I Stand, be on the lookout, Promised Land Records, in the building, you know, this is what we doing, man, you know, support that, man. To God be the glory.